वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। आज मैं आपको बताने जा रहा हूँ मैप के बारे में पार्ट टू। तो अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए, अगर आप न्यू हैं तो इस हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए। तो हमने अपने लास्ट वीडियो में झारखंड का किया था, अब हम कर्नाटक का कर रहे। तो कर्नाटक का कैपिटल है बेंगलुरु एंड इसका दूसरा नेम है बेंगलोर एंड ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज कन्नड़ा। तो हमारा नेक्स्ट स्टेट है केरला, इसका कैपिटल थोड़ा हार्ड है तो इसलिए इसका कैपिटल है, इसका कैपिटल तिरुवनंतपुरम एंड ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज मलयालम। सो आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेट इज मध्य प्रदेश एंड इट्स कैपिटल इज भोपाल एंड ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज हिंदी। आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेट इज महाराष्ट्र एंड इट्स कैपिटल इज मुंबई एंड ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज मराठी। आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेट इज मणिपुर एंड इट्स कैपिटल इज इम्फाल एंड ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज मणिपुरी। Our next state is Meghalaya and its capital is Shillong and official language English and Garo. Our next state is Mizoram and its capital is Aizwal and official language Mizo. Our next state is Nagaland and its capital is Kohima and official language English. Our next state is Odisha and its capital is Bhubaneswar and official language Odia. Our next state is Punjab and its capital is Chhattisgarh and official language is Punjabi. Our next state is Rajasthan and its capital is Jaipur and official language Rajasthani. Our next state is Sikkim and its capital is Gangtok and official language is Nepali and Bhutia. Our next state is Tamil Nadu and its capital is Chennai and official language is Tamil. Our next state is Telangana and its capital is Hyderabad and official language Telugu. Our next state is Tripura and its capital is Agartala and official language Bengali and Tripuri. Our next state is Uttar Pradesh and its capital is Lucknow and official language Hindi Urdu. Our next state is Uttarakhand and its capital is Dehradun and its official language is Hindi and Sanskrit. Our next state is West Bengal and its capital is Kolkata and official language Bengali and English. Now chance of 7 union territories. Our first union territory is Andaman and Nicobar Islands of India. Its capital is Port Blair and official language English Hindi. Our next union territory is Lakshadweep of India and its capital is Kavarthi and official language English and Malayalam. Our next union territory is Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Its capital is Silvassa and official language English Gujarati and Hindi Maratha. Our next union territory is Daman and Diu. Its capital is Daman and language is English, Gujarati, Hindi, Marathi and it's nearby of Gujarat. Our next union territory is Punjab and its capital is Chandigarh and official language English, Hindi, Punjabi of Chandigarh, not Punjab of all. Our next union territory is Puducherry and it is in Tamil and its capital is Puducherry and official language French Tamil. Our next union territory is Haryana and its national capital territory of Delhi, capital New Delhi, official language English, Hindi, Punjabi, Urdu. सो फ्रेंड्स, आज का वीडियो हमारा इधर तक ही था। तो बाय एंड आई होप यू आर ऑल सेफ। सो बाय।